14 years ago, to this day, you had young people in this country that had the courage to stand up for the rights of the people. Teaching people around the world what they learned and their techniques with canvas. But there are young people in many countries now, all around the world, but still have to find the courage to stand up for what they believe in, to fight what they know is wrong, and to defend the rights of their people. One such young person did exactly this in South Africa, and it cost him his life. His name, Stephen Biko.